Hello, my name is Igor and I'm the owner of KEDR Audio Sound Design Company. Today I want to show you my new library called IMPACTO, Morphed Acoustics. This library contains recordings made with Sanken CO-100K, the ultrasonic microphone which can capture frequencies up to 100 kHz and perfect for sound design. These recordings were processed with plugins and different effects to become something really interesting and impactful. I recorded several gongs of different sizes and also singing bowls, some Indian instruments, monochord and shruti box, and many other instruments. This library contains also contact patches with streamlined and simple interface. The library contains several folders with different types of effects. Boom Deep, which contains low and distant hits and bass kicks. Boom Designed, which contains complex composed booms and impacts. Drone, which is static beds and ambiences. Glitch, which is heavily processed and mangled audio. Grain Cloud, which is synthesized grain clouds made from processed audio. Impact, which are hits and impacts made without kick drums. Music and Melodic, which are more or less on musical side. Riser, which are trailer sounds made from rising or pitched up sounds. Source, which are basically source or raw recordings. Stingers, which are trailer sounds, aggressive or sting-like. Whoosh and hit, which are whooshes with kick impact. Whoosh and pass-by, which are whooshes without impact or kicks, just pass-bys. Let's start with Boom Deep folder. Boom Designed folder. Thank you. drone folder. Glitch folder. Which is heavily processed and mangled audio. Grain cloud folder. Those are heavily processed granular synth sounds. Thank you. Impact folder. Music and melodic, which contains pieces with music and melodic structure. Those are recordings of voice, singing, chanting, and etc. to transform those in magic and unreal ambiences and drones. let's hear riser folder. Here is source folder, which contains raw and unprocessed sounds of different instruments I recorded with ultrasonic microphones and pitched those down. The gong, those are gong friction sounds. Which are pitched several octaves down. With ultrasonic mics, you don't have any audio degradation. Stinger folder. Whooshes and hits. whooshes and pass-bys. And now let's look into contact folder. Here are contact patches I made for this library. The interface is really simple. Each contact instrument representing the corresponding folder with sounds. It has patch volume control, resonance low pass filter with cutoff and resonance, attack and release envelope, 3-band equalizer, algorithmic reverb with send level, pre-delay and reverb size, simple delay, and chorus with send level, depth and speed. And that's actually it. I hope you liked the video and found it useful. See you next time.